you remember the old days when we used to read the cereal packets as if they were mobile phones? God, we would read the whole of that thing. So we're eating our food and going, "Why, God, riboflavin, thiamine, and niacin. I am so glad to have got that stuff inside me." Those cereals are full of riboflavin, thiamine, and niacin. And I, in my teenage years, I thought these are important, important things to get inside you. And then in my adult years, I've never once heard anyone say, "This kid is dying, get a shovel full of riboflavin inside him."